coping tip. I've cut the inside right of my ogee base miter to be coped, but instead of doing all this with the coping saw, I'm gonna do it on the miter saw. Flip it upside down, keep the saw in the same orientation, line up your paint line to the blade, and round blades make straight cuts. There you have it. Rest with the coping saw.